One person is in the hospital after a single vehicle crash involving a motorcycle that happened on Wednesday night in East El Paso. According to El Paso police, the call came in at 8:52 p.m. and the crash happened at Gateway East in Zaragoza. Police did not specify on the severity of that person's injuries. Now, this is a developing story, and KTSM is working to gather more information this afternoon.